Happy Halloween, Pyros. Let's see what we can do with this pumpkin.